Pēc šādām spēlēm komentāri ir lieki. 6-0 bez variantiem šodien tika apspēlēta mūsu pretinieki Bratislava Slovan. 3 punkti izcīnīti un joprojām esam cīņā par vietu labāko astotniekā. Šodien klātesošie līdzjutēji tika lutināti tiešām ar ļoti skatāmu spēli un ļoti skaistiem gūtajiem vārtiem. 6 vārti vienā spēlē, tas tiešām bija saldais ēdiens katram un ikvienam, kur šovakar iegādājās biļeti un atradās arēnā Rīga. Bez spēles mēs bažījāmies, bet tomēr uzrunājām pretinieku komandas kapteini Mihalu Sersenu. Jautājums bija ļoti vienkārši. Kas notika ar Slovanu šovakar?
Actually, really simple, but really tough question. What happened to Slovan tonight?
Well, we said something before the game. We gotta keep the simple game, but we didn't do it since the first period. We made a lot of turnovers on their blue line. They score really early goal, so that was it.
In a first meeting when Dynamo was at the Bratislava, you won 5-1. Did they play different tonight?
Well, first of all, we play different because last maybe month, maybe more, we don't play our game as we used to at the beginning of the season. And that's the biggest difference.
Are you still in a game for the playoffs?
Well, it's hard to say. Not many games are left. We are losing many points. But we will. We gotta fight till the end.
Good luck. Thank you.
Mūsējiem šovakar ar vārtu guvumiem izcēlās Roberts Bukarts, Kaspars Saulietis, Linus Videls, Lauris Dārziņš, Krišānis Reidliks un Miks Indrašs. Pēc spēles dzertuvēs devāmies pie Linusa Videla, kurš guva trešos vārtus, un mūsu prognoze ir, ka tie būs nedēļas viena no skaistākajiem vārtiem.
For the score, that was a big win, but was it like a light as the score was?
I don't think from the beginning, but when we got a couple of goals, especially in the second period, it got easier. Like this, it felt like they gave up a little bit in the second period. But from the start and first period, they were going. It was tough. So we were lucky to get a couple of good goals there, and that gave us energy.
Our spectators like announcing all the time when we score first, then let's score second. When we score second, score third. Yeah. Could we score more tonight?
I think so, actually. Like, we had the chances for it. I know our line had a lot of chances and the other lines too. So, actually, we could have. It felt like they gave up and didn't have the goal, nothing. So, was from the middle of second period, it was pretty easy for us, I think. But we stayed humble and worked hard too, and it helped Sandler all the way.
But how it is to play in a game like this that you feel everything is just happening? Is it hard or is it, I don't know?
Like today it felt pretty easy, and it actually felt nice to have a game where it's not the battle to run. Usually for us it's been like one goal game all the time, but I think we have to get back to the battling, because next game it's going to be different. It's not going to be 6-0 next game. It's going to be one or two goals again, so we have to get back to that feeling again.
Thank you very much. Good luck.
Thank you.
Nākamo Rīgas Dinamo mājas spēle arēnā Rīga jūs varēsiet klātienē vērot jau nākamajā ceturtdienā, 5. februārī, kad šeit viesosies Jekaterinburgas automobilis. Tā būs trešā spēle un trešā nepieciešamā biļete priekš jums, cieņamie skatītāji, lai varētu 3 spēļu biļešu komplektu apmainīt pret iespēju, pret ielūgumu. Sestdien, 7. februārī, noskatīties klātienē pēdējo regulārā čempionāta spēle pret Čeļābinskas Traktoru. Pievēršamies konkursam aizvadītajā izlaidumā. Jautājums bija sekojošs. Kā sauc pretinieku komandas Bratislavas Slovan talismanu Balto jūras ērgli? Pareizi atbildi ir Harvijs. Mēs ņemām vērā gan atbildes YouTube, gan Facebookā un draugiem profilā, un pēc nejaušības principa esam izvēlējušies vienu, un tas ir Jānis Kraucis. Jāni, mēs tev apsveicam, un te nāk arī nākamais jautājums. Nākamo spēli mēs aizvadīsim pret Jekaterinburgas automobilistu. Kurš savulaik Rīgas Dinamo sastāvā spēlējošais spēlētājs ir pārstāvējis arī automobilista krāsas. Lai jums veicās, gaidām jūs atbildes un, protams, ka tiekamies arēnā Rīga. Armands Simpsons, Mārcis Krasovskis, Dinamo TV priekš jums, Rīgas Dinamo līdzjutējiem. Lai jums veicās!